Carbon black ink is made from petroleum or oil. Like most inks, it's not biodegradable or compostable. But a company in Colorado has developed a renewable bio-based carbon-negative black pigment using an unlikely source, algae.
We use algae because algae are one of the most efficient photosynthetic organisms on the planet, meaning they use sunlight very efficiently. So they grow fast, they're very small, and they allow us to have the potential to be carbon negative, which is very exciting for us.
Algae is used in other sustainable products, but this is the first algae ink. The algae is produced on a farm. It grows 10 times faster than other land plants. A blue molecule used in natural food coloring is extracted from the algae. The molecule is processed and refined until it turns black, resulting in a pure black natural colorant.
I think that, you know, one of the goals of us being a startup is to try to make the industry and make individuals at least think differently and think a little more creatively and think about the possibilities rather than just using the same product that's been used for, you know, 150 years.
Living Ink hopes to expand its range of ink colors along with plastics, cosmetics, and other algae-based products.